sit on the ground by some police cars.
That's all I'm doing. It's pretty public to me, don't you think?
See what I'm doing right now. I cut it for me.
No, it wasn't. It's just about, I'm new to Colorado in general, and since I was over here, I thought I'd check, see if you answer some questions.
City Police Department, reference station. Flipping tops off at the police station. Stand firm on those rights. Thank you.
his eyeball in hard. That's a dirty, you know, look right there. This guy knows better. Nah, we'll find out. Shaking, it's nerve wracking. I got PTSD from cops. I was thrown around. Okay, sometimes it's hard to stay on edge. Not like nervous and shit. I don't know. He was staring me down in the recorder too. This guy gave me a dirty look when he went into the station. That was a cop because he's parked in police parking on there. He was hitting me like, dude, he said. He just took a picture of me. He's taking pictures of me. Now he's calling somebody. Police cars, what is that? That's a common city vehicle. I have a feeling he's offended. Watching what he's doing. Smart, he might come over. Find out in a minute. Sounds like he's making calls and shit. I'm gonna go get the tags for that vehicle. Tires look solid. Tires look bald as shit. For a police car, it's unsafe. Let's go push the button and get inside. Right there. Another one over there. It's probably that beauty shops here. Signs over here just say police parking only, by the way. Yeah, I'm here to make a records request.
Anyone at the substation for a records request, you would have to come to the main police station for that.
Is there a way I could come in? Thank you. Got a plane up in here. It's 3/10/2023. Sadly, the anniversary of a very good friend's death. Charmer City again, right there. How much you want to bet they don't come let me in? I need to go grab that information where the main station's at. I don't use the internet. Wink, wink. Can't see me wink. I have sunglasses on. And it's in a reflection. So. Start reminding you. I think that's the police station right here too. We're gonna go over to the main station. We'll make this all one video. We're gonna go over there too. Which means this will stay saved. And this person, some stupid ass scammer tried calling me. Dash cam. How long you wanna bet I'll be waiting here for a moment? Still waiting. They're denying me public access right now. We'll wait here for 10. We'll wait here till my phone dies, I guess. So yeah, we'll have somebody come get you. I've been here for like 6 minutes. At least. All I'm trying to do is get inside the police station. Some hickory hackory bullshit, bro. You know, not talking to me is a worse violation than you telling me not to record. There's nobody in the police station. I already know that. Other than the people that work here. Seen how much traffic comes through. Been here fucking longer than I got more than the footage I'm gonna post. It's Still waiting. See, they're hoping I'll go away. I'm not going away until this phone dies. And if so, then I'm going to hit them, come back here, and grab some complaint forms. Tell you what, we'll go around back again. Proper city police. Homeboy in the black cop car is still back here. I think he's gone though, you know what I mean? So we're gonna walk over here. We're gonna record inside of his car. Just cause. He's parking only. Got this laptop open. Look at this. Look how unmarked this is. Tell him not to let me in, guarantee. I'm gonna push the button again. So did they tell you not to let me in, or?
I'm sorry?
Did they tell you not to let me in, or? Because I need to grab that address because I don't use the internet. I don't have anything to write it down either.
I don't think I was the person you were speaking to earlier. What's going on? What did you need to get done?
I just need the address for the main station.
Oh, okay. I can give it to you. Are you ready?
I ain't got a piece of paper. I was wondering if you could write it down and bring it out to me. I don't use the internet.
See if anybody's there at the substation.
Okay. Hey, push the button. See if they let you in before me, bro. I'm working on the story. You gotta push the call button right there. Bro. What's that? Yeah, see? Push it. You push the button. Yep, and they don't want me coming in. No Spanish.
And
They deny you too? They're helping him before me. I didn't deny me public service. Thank you. Grassy.
Sorry, you still there?
Yes, I am.
So there's nobody in the substation right now that could do that. That could, like, bring it out to you. You can't, like, put in your text messages or anything?
Nah.
Yeah, so I mean, you can wait if you want to, but there's nobody at the substation right now.
No, like, nobody could let me in?
No, I can give you a phone number if you like non-emergency dispatch. Did you just need to like do a police report?
More or less, I just kind of need to know where it's at. I gotta fill out some records, file some for a records request.
Okay, I mean, I can give you a general direction. It's on 60th in Quebec.
Okay, yeah, that's right up the street, huh?
Yeah, where the 640
Good. Okay.
We're literally right in the same parking lot.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Was that so hard to fucking tell me where it was at? Or they wouldn't even let me into the substation to, you know, talk to people about it. So they're afraid of people. So they let somebody else in. I got proof of that. They were trying to get rid of me as quick as possible. We're gonna look peek in the back. I know goddamn well. There are police here. Hop up here. Remember, the guy in the black truck was eyeballing me. Where did he go if his truck's still here?
Has to be an officer here. Don't you think? Remember that.
Okay. You skirt straight over here.
Remember the guy that was giving me dirty looks? His truck's still here. Remember that. They didn't want to let me in. Seems like a cop's on duty right here if he came into work.
But you know, it's okay for them to deny me service. Serve somebody else before they serve me when I just needed an address. Let alone they're too afraid to bring it out to me. Make any kind of confrontation with me. Seems kind of wrong of them, don't you think? That white Jeep is following me now. See that? See. Seems like a waste of government resources, don't you think? She got the bird.
See ya.
How much you want to bet that it's going to be somewhere else? Guarantee I'll run into that Jeep again.
Follow me.
What a waste of government resources, right? Wonderful Commerce City, Colorado. I didn't see this many cops coming up here. See this? This is how they want to treat us. Not let me in the lobby. Then they start following you anywhere you go.